How to convert a YouTube video to MP3 on Android. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to convert a YouTube video to MP3 on Android. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's dive right into the video. First of all, you need to make sure to download the YouTube video. For that, you can open YouTube Studio on your device and select the video you want to download. You can tap three dots near the video and choose Save to Device to download the video. Once you are done, simply launch File Managers on your device or simply Files app on your device. On your Files section, you need to locate the downloaded video, which is usually in the Movies folder. Simply, you can open Internal Storage and open Movies. We can simply see the video at end of this screen of mine. It might be different for you. Simply you have to select the video, then tap three dots or simply the more option. Then on this menu, you have to choose rename option. And instead of MP4, you have to delete the MP4 extension and replace it with MP3. Once done, tap on OK to save the changes. Tap rename. And once done, you can easily see that your YouTube video is now successfully converted to MP3. If you found this guide helpful, please like, share, and comment. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.